Hey guys, Rusty here at Blue Robotics with an exciting new product, the Newton Subsea Gripper. The Newton Subsea Gripper is a single function manipulator for the Blue ROV2 and other subsea vehicles. This is something we've been working on for a really long time and from several wildly different approaches. From that, we came up with this version, which combines our favorite gripper features with a simple and robust design. Let me explain how it works. The gripper is built in two sections. Up here at the front is the Newton gripper attachment, which has two interlocking plastic jaws that open up wide enough to hold objects up to 2.75 inches or 7 centimeters in diameter. Down here is the Newton linear actuator, which uses a geared brushed motor to drive a lead screw that pushes a piston out at the end. The actuator is air-filled and sealed with O-rings. We spent a lot of time on that part of the design and many hours testing it in our crushinator test chamber to make sure that it works perfectly in all situations. The actuator is rated to 300 meters depth with plenty of safety factor. One of the coolest parts of this gripper is the electronics and software that control it. Inside here is a purpose-built brush motor controller that accepts standard servo-style PWM signals, so that you can control the gripper just like a regular servo, thruster, or our lumen lights. The motor controller also automatically detects motor stall conditions to stop the motor at the perfect time. Let me demonstrate how that works. First, if I close the gripper all the way, or if I open it all the way, the motor controller automatically detects each endpoint and stops the motor at the perfect time. Similarly, if I grab an object like an apple, the motor controller detects when it's grabbed the object and stops the motor. The gripper is already supported in RG sub, so you can control it with gamepad buttons. With a quick press, you can move it just a little bit at a time. And if you hold the button, you can move it continuously. We managed to get a good balance of strength and speed here so that you can grab an object quickly but firmly. We also spent time to make sure it wasn't strong enough to hurt somebody. You should obviously be careful when using this device and make sure that you keep your body parts away from it while it's moving, but we also know that we have a lot of curious customers. The gripper comes with a really neat mount that makes it easy to integrate and easy to adjust. A thumb screw on the side loosens so that the gripper can be rotated and retracted. You can show that on the ROV here. Tighten the screw and it locks it back in place. The mount also has two tapped M5 holes on the bottom for rigid mounting to the Blue ROV2 bottom panel. Those holes don't yet exist on the panel, so you'll have to drill them yourself, but we've got clear instructions on how to do that. We spent a lot of time testing the gripper on the ROV, and we've got some really cool shots to share. Check it out. The Newton Subsea Gripper is available on our store starting today. We're excited to see it in action around the world. That's all I've got for today. Thanks for watching, and see you next time. Hey guys.
Yeah, that one.
Similarly. I think I went well.
I was on the floor.
Good enough.